Hello children, how are you all? All are doing well and safe at home? Yes? Okay children, we shall start with our school prayer. As usual, please continue with our online class children. Yes, I am telling, keep on telling for you. Don't feel bad about this. Please continue with our online class and cooperate because now it's a time to attend the all the revision class and activities, assignments, everything you have to do, no? So you should not take a leave or a break. So please daily you watch the video children. Don't feel bad that daily ma'am is telling. Okay? Very good. I know that you are all watching the videos, but don't make noise or naughty do for your mama while watching the video. Please cooperate with us, with Tara also and attend it, okay, and do the activities children. Okay, don't feel bad children, that daily ma'am is telling for you. Okay children, I think you'll all do and attend the class. Yes, very good. Okay, join your hands, close your eyes, start the prayer. Little Ellie, little Ellie, little Ellie is my school. Oh, I love it, oh, I love it, and you love it too. I can play, I can sing, I can read and write you. I can draw, I can dance, and have fun too. It's my best friend, a pink elephant. I am proud to be here. Little Ellie, little Ellie, little Ellie is the best school. Hands down, open your eyes. Yes. Shall we start with our today's class? Yes. Before that, I'm telling daily routine work. Don't feel that also bad, children. It's a habit to follow your this habit. No, daily you have to follow this daily routine work. So I'll keep on telling for you to brush up that one. Yes, yes, all of you. Tell me the which are the daily routine work one by one. Yes, someone is saying. Yes, you have to get up early in the morning. Then brush your teeth twice a day. Brush your teeth twice a day. Take a bath, wear clean dress, comb your hair neatly, cut your nails once in a week, then have a breakfast or a cup of milk, eat fruits and vegetables according to the seasonal, drink plenty of water. You are at home, no? So water is necessary, so please drink plenty of water. So these are the daily routine work you have to follow, children. Hope you all do know. Yes, very good, children. Okay, now I'll start with our today class. Today I'm going to do the theme time first. In the theme time, we are going to learn the summer season. Yes, in the last class we have done the introduction of summer season. Season, no, children. Today once again I'm teaching you the summer season in the theme time. Yes, children. In the last class I have told about the summer season. What I told? Can you remember anyone? Yes, summer season is what season? The first, you tell me the season. So season is a period which the weather is divided into three parts. That is summer season, winter season, rainy season. Hello, Makla. Season andre rutumanagalu. So season andre heli rutugalu athwa rutumanagalu. Rutumanagalu. Yes. Season andre rutugalu. So in season, first you study about the summer season. Summer season means yeno? Andre besige kala. Summer season andre eno? Besige kala. Besige kaladalli enu anusutte nimge? Tumba sheke anusutte. You will feel very hot though. Yes. In that you see the sun. The sun is very bright in the summer season. Summer season alli namge surya tumba bisu. Tumba belaku andre tumba belaku matte tumba sheke. In the summer season, how is the weather? It's a very hot. And what are the things you do in the summer season? What clothes you will wear? Summer season ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸೊಂಬೇರಿತನ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಬಿಸಿಲು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ನಿಮಗೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಶೆಕೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಸ್ಲೀಪಿನೆಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ನೀವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಹಾಗಂತ ಮಲ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಸಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಲೀಪಿ. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಸಿಲು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಅನ್ಸೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಕೂಲ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿನ ಕೂಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ? lighter tagobeku we should drink a water more water content jaasti tagobeku adu tender coconut agirbodu watermelon agirbodu amele next juice atra agirbodu so to keep our body warm andre cool agiradike ನಾವು ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಸ್ ನ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಅದು ವಾಟರ್ ಕಂಟೆಂಟ್ ಇರುವಂತದ್ದು ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾವು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಏನು ತಿಂತೀವಿ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀವಿ ಊಟ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ತಿಂತೀವಿ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ತಣ್ಣಗಾಗಬೇಕಲ್ವ ತುಂಬಾ ಶೆಕೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಹಾಟ್ ನೋ ಸೊ ವಿ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಈಟ್ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ Yes, we have the three types of season. First one is summer season, winter season, rainy season. So today I am going to teach you the summer season. Just I'll brush up the season name. That is summer season andre beske kala. Winter season andre cheli kala. Rainy season andre male kala. So, but we are studying in theme time which season children? Summer season. Summer season is a very hot season. So, ಊಟ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಫುಡ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಸ್ ನೋ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವೇರ್ ಅ ಕಾಟನ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಕಾಟನ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಕೂಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ಶೆಕೆಯನ್ನ ತಡೆಯುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಕಾಟನ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ನ ನಾವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ರೈಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಬೀಚ್ ಆರ್ ರಿವರ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ತಂಪಾಗಿ ಗಾಳಿ ಬೀಸುತ್ತೆ ಫೀಲ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕೂಲ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಗೋ ನಿಯರ್ ದ ಬೀಚ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಸಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಸ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಸ್ಟಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕಿಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಟಿಂಗ್ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಈಟ್ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಥೀಮ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ನೋ ಆನ್ ದ ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಎಷ್ಟೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ And we go for the next concept. Okay, children, very good. Next concept is that is language. Okay, next concept we are going to study the language. In the language, we are going to learn the letter Q. Yes, today also we are going to revise you the Q letter for you. Before that, I'll revise the letters from A to Q. Big letter A, small letter A. A for apple. A for apple. Big letter B, small letter B. B for bat. B says b. B says b. B says b. Okay? Big letter C, small letter C. C for cup, C sucker. Big letter D, small letter D. D for duck, D for door. D says duck. Don't think I'm telling daily the letters because you have to learn from the letter A, no? So some will skip the letter. So I'm daily revising the letters from starting from A to Q. Okay, whatever I'll do, I'll start from the letter, from first letter only. Okay, I'm just revising for you only, children. Okay, big letter A, big letter D, big letter, small letter D, big letter E, small letter E. E for egg, E for A, big letter F, small letter F. F for fish, F says fur. Big letter G, small letter G. G for grapes, G for girl. G sound G. Big letter H, small letter H. H for hand. H for hand. H says H. H says H. Big letter H after which letter will come then? I. Big letter I, small letter I. I for ice cream. Okay, I for ice cream. Big letter J, small letter J. J for jar, J for juice, J sound J. Big letter K, small letter K. K for kite, K for king, K sound K. Big letter L, small letter L. L for lollipop, small letter N. N for net. N says N. N says N. Big letter O. Small letter O. O for orange. O for ocean. O says O. O says O. Big letter P. Small letter P. P for pencil. P for pencil. P for pen. P says P. P says P. P after which letter will come? Yes. P after which letter will come? That is a Q letter. Big letter Q. Small letter Q. Q for quill. Yes. Q for quill. Q for quill. Q says quack. Q says quack. Okay. Once again, tell children. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q. Okay, now with the phony sound, you have to tell me. First, we'll sing ABC song. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now you know. Big letter Q and small letter Q. You have learned so many Q letter. First, I will show how to trace the Q letter. How you write how you trace the Q letter, children? Yes, that is first one half curve. Yes, one half curve. Another one half curve. And one slant line makes the Q letter. This is big letter Q and this is the small letter Q. Big letter Q, small letter Q. Big letter Q, small letter Q. Now I will show you. Using the clay, I will show you how to trace the Q letter. Hope you have the clay at home, no? Yes. First, you take the clay, children. Roll it like this. Yes. You roll like this. Okay. I think you all do know. Whichever I will show, no? Activity. First, you have to make a one half curve. Then, but you have to do this activity by your mama's help only. Don't do alone. You can use the chapati dough also, children. Yes. See, you trace the clay on the clay. This is a Q letter. First, you have to make one circle in the Q letter. See, this is a Q letter. So one half curve, another one half curve, one slant line makes a Q letter. So same thing I'll show you on the tray. How to trace? See, one half curve, another one half curve, and one slant line makes a Q letter. Half curve, another one half curve, and one slant line makes a Q letter. Yes. Okay. Now I will repeat the with the pictures. Q for quarter, Q for quarter, Q for quack, Q for quack, Q for question mark, Q for queen, Q says quack, Q says quack. Okay, open the phonics sound book. Discover the phonics sound. You have to learn with the phonics word now. Is open. Can anyone tell me the letters of Q letter with the phonics sound? Q says quack, quill. Quack question mark, quack quill, quack queen, quack quilt, quack quiet. Q says quack, Q for quill, Q for question mark, Q for quill, Q for queen, Q for quilt, Q for quiet. Q says quack, Q says quack, Q for quill, quack question mark, quack quill, quack queen, quack quilt, quack quiet. Q says quack. Yes. What is the phonics sound of Q? Quack. Yes. Very good. Next, I'll show one activity. Another one activity. That is how to trace the Q letter. Same thing. You have to take a A4 sheet. Let your mama write a Q letter on the pencil. With the pencil. Okay. She has to write with the pencil. Okay. Take letter, take her A4 sheet. First, A4 sheet if she has to take. Tell your mama to trace a Q letter on the paper with the pencil. Then what you have to do? You should take the paint. Now I'll show you how to trace the Q letter. Okay. So how you trace? See, I am taking orange color here. First one half curve. See, children. Half curve. Another one half curve. Another one half curve. Another one half curve. Then one slant line. Then one slant line makes a Q letter. How you trace? How you trace the Q letter? Once again, shall I show? So, first tell your mama to write and give Q letter on the A4 sheet with the pencil. So, you take a paint and brush. With your mama's help, you trace the Q letter. How you trace? First one, half curve. Another one, half curve. And one slant line makes the Q letter. So I have done two activity. One is on the tray, another one is on the paper. Q letter. So it will be helpful to trace for you the Q letter. So practice like this, children. By this doing the activities, you can trace the letters or numbers properly. Now you understand how to do? Yes, one you have to do with the clay and another on the paint. Yes, this is the magic. Yes, see how I trace. Yes, hope you do know. Very good, children. Shall I go for the next concept? That is, today you have to watch one story. That is a tale. Tale means story. Bruno gets lost. Tell your mama to make you to watch the story. That is Bruno gets lost. You can watch in the any app or YouTube. So I will teach one story for you, which is very easy. You will all like to listen the story. Yes. The fox and the crow. So here I have one story book. I will teach one story, the fox and the crow. But you have to watch one story, that is the Bruno gets lost. Bruno gets lost. You have to listen that story, children, in your home to make it to watch. So here is a story about the fox and the crow. Hope you have seen in the YouTube or earlier now. If not seen, please watch that one. The fox and the crow also. Okay, one day the door of the cottage was open. A crow flew in the door. What happened? One day the door was open and the crow entered to the house. Yes, the crow stole a piece of meat from the table and flew to the bunch of the tall tree. What happened? The crow saw a meat, piece of a meat. So it took from his mouth and flew to the tree. So it flew to the tree. Then it was sitting on the tree. Yes, who was sitting on the tree? That is the crow. And there came the fox. He was watching the crow who was carrying the piece of meat into mouth. So what he thought a plan. So the fox looked around. He saw a piece of meat in the crow's beak. His mouth watered as well. So when he saw the piece of meat, this fox mouth got watered. So he was watching. Then he thought a ways to get the meat. Finally he got an idea into his mind. So what he did? He want that piece of meat now to eat. So fox, what he will do? He will think one idea. So what idea he will do? Let's see. He remembered that the crow is proud bird. He will, what he will do? The crow is a proud bird. Adu yen madutte fox idina thumba hogulutte. Proud andre hogulike madudu. Yaradu nimge hogulidre khushi aguttalva. Ni thumba chanagidya, chanag martiya andaga nimge enagutte khushi aguthe. So idu adu ondu idea madutu fox. Nan ee crow ge hogulidre aa piece nanage nanu kodutte antu adu yen madutu adana ಹೋಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡ್ತು. ಏನಂತ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು ಅಂದರೆ, ಯು ಆರ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಅಂತ ಕ್ರೋಗೆ. ಏನಿತ್ತು ದ ಕ್ರೋಗೆ, ನೀನು ತುಂಬ ಪ್ರಿಟಿ ಬರ್ಡ್, ನೀನು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದ್ಯಾ, ತುಂಬ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಕ್ರೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು. ಅದನ್ನು ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಕ್ರೋಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯಿತು. ಸೊ ಅದೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತು, ಬಾಯಿ ತೆಗೆದು ಕಾ ಕಾ ಅಂತ ಕೂಗ್ತು. ಸೊ ಅದೇನಾಯಿತು, ಅದು ಮೌತಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಬೀಕಲ್ಲಿ ಪೀಸ್ ಇತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಯಾವುದು ಮೀಟ್ ಪೀಸು, ಅದು ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಬಿದ್ದೋಯ್ತು. ಆವಾಗೇನಾಯಿತು, ಈ ಕ್ರೋ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತು, ಅದನ್ನು ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೋಯ್ತು. ನೋಡಿ, ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ತಗೊಂಡು ಹೊರಟೋಯ್ತು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗೂ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಹೊಗಳಿದ್ರೆ, ಮಾರಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಹೊಗಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ಕೋಬೇಡ. ನಾವು ಅವ್ರ ಮಾತನ್ನ ಕೇಳ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾದ್ರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ಈ ಕ್ರೋ ಅದನ್ನ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇದ್ದ ಅದನ್ನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತು, ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿರೋಂಥ ಊಟನ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಡ್ತು. ಸೊ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಹಿಗ್ಬಾರ್ದು ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ. ಎಸ್, ಈ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಯಿತು ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಾಚ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ಆ್ಯಪ್. ಸೊ ಟುಡೇ ಐ ಗಿವ್ ಒನ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಆನ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಲೆಟರ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ನೋಟ್. That is page number 53. number 53 ali which book WR book writing readiness book you have to do children 1 minute I'll show you what you have to write open page number 53 yes you have completed last class also note yes that is this is the trace the letter Q in the last class you have done no today is page number 54 you have to do sorry page number 53 only see children only you do 53 only so you have to do only one page not two page tomorrow I'll give another one for you so first you trace this one I show for you know how to trace the letter Q take your mama's help write in the pencil only so trace the letter Q from page number 53 in WR book that is writing readiness book hope you have understood this concept now children all of you okay children take care bye